Dyeing is the application of colors on textiles. This could be at the stage of fiber, yarn, fabric, or the garment. For this, we first need to prepare the color we want, which can be done with the help of various dyes available in the market. Dye is a natural or synthetic color substance. The colored water prepared for the process is called a dye bath. We are using reactive dyes as our fabric is cambric, lightweight cotton, means cellulose. Requirements for 1 meter of fabric. Put a metal or steel stencil on the stove with around 3 to 4 liters of water for boiling. While the water is boiling, we will prepare a dye paste. First, take a small amount of water in a small beaker or glass. Put 1/2 tablespoon of dye color of the shade you want. Put more if you want darker shades. Now, add 1.5 tablespoon of salt. Stir it properly until the dye water dissolves fully. Now our dye paste is ready. When the water has boiled, pour the dye paste into the water and stir it carefully with a big spoon. Now put 2 tablespoons of salt and 2 tablespoons of soda ash into the bath. Stir it carefully till the dye paste is merged properly in the water. Our reactive dye bath is now ready for dyeing.